Zombieland 3. Will the Zombieland crew slay zombies again in a third film? When it comes to a possible Zombieland 3, here are the latest updates you need to know. There's just something about a zombie apocalypse. It's been less than 2 years since we last saw Tallahassee, Columbus, Wichita, and Little Rock in Zombieland, Double Tap, but fans are already looking ahead to a potential Zombieland 3. Nothing has been made official just yet, but there have been more than enough teases about a third Zombieland movie. From what went down in the first Zombieland sequel to a possible plotline, Hollywood Life has rounded up the key information we know so far about Zombieland 3. Estimated release date: since Zombieland 3 hasn't been confirmed yet, there is no official release date. Zombieland: Double Tap was released in 2019, a full decade after the first Zombieland in 2009. The idea of a third film has been tossed around, and director Ruben Fleischer revealed that Emma pitched the idea of Zombieland 3's timeline. "We'd be really lucky to get to return to Zombieland," Ruben told You. "Although, I will say," Emma said, she thought it would be fun if we did one of these every 10 years. Knowing that Woody's just the healthiest guy there is. He's going to outlive all of us, and so we can just keep doing them every 10 years, till the end of time. So if Zombieland 3 follows the lead of the first sequel, fans shouldn't expect to see it until 2029. That's a long time. Ruben also added, "I can't imagine a better way to look forward to my future than knowing that every 10 years I get to hang out with those guys and make a movie with them again. It all comes down to figuring out a good story to tell."